If you like a hangover that feels like a stroke, you love a Jaeger bomb. Ah. That is the worst hangover known to man. That's like a box of white wine. Like, that's the worst. Like, in all hangovers, you're worried about your health and the future, right? Like, I got the beer sweats on a Tuesday. That was fucked up. I'm trying to live past 55. Woo! Let's go jogging. Take some vitamins. Something. Jaeger bomb hangover, you're not worried about your health. Worried about your life. That fucking day, right? Just weird symptoms. Like, I don't know, man. This left arm keeps twitching. This eye keeps blinking. This one won't fucking close. And my butthole's been numb for 7 hours. I don't... Any of these symptoms? Hey, just spitballing. How much did Costco go to the ER without any health insurance? You guys know? 40 grand? Fuck! We passed the hat. Kraft mac and cheese will not fix this. I've taken 9 Advil. Jesus Christ. And the ad said, Jaeger bomb! Like in balloon letters. Like, hooray! Like it's Disneyland or something. And it had the attractive buxom model assembling it, right? Shot of Jaeger, half pint of Red Bull, we all know what it is. Dropping it in, like, after 9 of these, you can have me. Which is a lie, because your dick will not work after 9 Jaeger bombs. Your brain and face will think so, right? Like, it's happening. Down here, it's all marshmallows and Nerf. Nope. Blurf, 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 blurf. I'm sorry. Blurf, blurf, blurf. It's not you. Let's just go to sleep, try again in the morning. I love you. Why won't my eyes close? This is horrific. Oh, my left arm is numb. And none of that is what made me all shut up at the poster. None of it. What made me all shut up is tiny letters at the bottom. Very tiny letters. It said, please drink responsibly. What? It's a Jaeger bomb. It's a bomb you put inside of you. What could be less responsible, right? It's like having an ad for Smith & Wesson handguns. The guy's juggling 10 cocked and loaded handguns. Gun juggling, but safety first, cowpokes. Ba-ding, no. Like, what's a responsible drink? One, right? Go out on a Monday or Tuesday, have a glass of wine, a beer, a martini if you're fancy, right? Whose one is a Jaeger bomb? How crazy are they? Like, if you went out to some guy you've never met, like, yeah, come have a drink. Like, all right, I got a kid at home, but I'll have one. Jaeger bomb? The fuck? What? Yeah, it's my drink. Yeah! Good night, guys. I like to drift off to nightmarish visions. I like a regular heartbeat as I'm drifting off to sleep. I like to wake up suddenly at 4 a.m. and Google the youngest heart attack ever. That's my thing. That's why I love one Jaeger bomb and right to bed. But I want to try it, right? I want to try to have a responsible... Like, I want to go out to a shitty, crowded, fratty bar and just have a quiet Jaeger bomb, right? Introspect, like a snifter of brandy after a fine meal. Like a good sipping whiskey. Like, don't shoot it, sip it. And watch everyone around me lose their goddamn minds. Going like a crowded fratty bar in a tweed blazer and a cashmere vest, nice tie, slacks, razor crease, penny loafers. Excuse me, can you not bump into me? Excuse me, trying to have an adult beverage like a man? Yes, barman, I'll take a Jaeger bomb. No, I'll assemble it. Batoon. It always splashes, you know. Sip. Mmm, that smooth chemical draw, that's good. I like how it tastes like someone melted down RoboCop and I'm drinking them. Like nothing that should be in a human body, ever. I feel my organs rejecting it like a baboon heart. Cheers.